cooler Raygentek Palace 120 RGB can already be bought for 40 euros. Raygentek Palace 120 RGB inherited the strengths and weaknesses of its predecessor. Fastening system is identical to that of the original cooler Palace, and the radiator has been adapted to the smaller fan. At the base of the cooler remain practically unchanged. Not having analogs, the radiator has a special color, black radiator, certainly attracts attention. Can be dispensed with RGB lighting, and give preference to the usual Palace 120. Alternatively, the fan can also be replaced with a more quiet. In any case, Palace 120 RGB is a good choice for small computers, which are equipped with a window and can demonstrate the cooler.